Basic structure doctrine was propounded by the then Chief Justice S.M. Sikri through Keshavananda Bharti versus State of Kerala case. In that case, it was propounded by the Supreme Court that Parliament has limited power of amendment to the Constitution, but it cannot amend the basic features or basic structure of the Indian Constitution.